because she had scratches on her waist. And the dude was a sex offender that kidnapped her. Too much. Well, because Ariana called Niece to ask Niece if she put it in the bag, we could put it in the yard, and Bella overheard Ariana talking to Niece about it.
Mm-mm.
shoved the dude out the wall. And she said, he said, when did you have some last? Be honest with me. He said, just a few hours ago.
You gotta get your eye. Take your gun. Okay, let me move forward. I got this. It's okay. Go. This is the call. The phone comes up. They say it for me a lot better than getting into it. Moonlight runs. Came around that corner door. He witnessed me and the offender engaged in physical altercation. And he witnessed himself on the list. He witnessed himself over the wall.
No, boss. No, hey.
He went downstairs. He attempted to administer
it. I want you to take the phone.
So responsive. He determined he did not.
You're not doing that. You can't take the
phone.
They all bury you, okay? There's no way to...
We are not having a discussion! I need to know right now, are you with me?
Of course not.
And you need to go now. Go!
Throw himself under the bus, and the other dude was like, yeah, I got your bag, and then went ahead and made it seem like it was him.
Oh, she'd probably get back to the district.
Where's
the
phone?
Call him off.
I mean, I thought he was on his way
here. He wasn't here.
Hmm?
I'd you all head back to the district. I don't want any locked in on this crime scene, you understand?
You know why he's jumping out the window though, right? Why? He had them beat his ass.
He was not? No, so it was a physical. But what do I know? I did believe my life was at risk. You and the sergeant, you know what I'm saying? Listen, are you injured? And you told me this is not wrong. Okay, let's get some pictures. Get a fishing boat. Hopefully, if everything checks out, it's the last we'll have to see. I'll be there. But remember,
get up.
I'm a nice man. And get to cope with the investigator your behavior. Be clear. Be short.
Hey, can you explain what's going on now? Where's Antonio?
Antonio was taking some time off.
Time off? He was on his way there.
Antonio was going to be taking some days with his family. Took his dealing with an officer involved in the investigation. That's the last this thing we're discussing.
Sorry,
please. Whenever I have to explain something, you didn't say it. Is that a mistake?
My function wasn't here.
Ugh.